A young life gone too soon. Sekwetje Mahlamba and Sekola Matlaletsa stand accused of the murder. The magistrate considered that the state case was weak. In his judgment, he said denying the second accused bail would prejudice him because his only source of income, which is his disability grant, would be stopped. And that at this point, there was no physical evidence linking him to the murder. The first accused has a case to answer.
In respect of applicant number one, coming to his position, the court is inclined to agree with the prosecutor that the prima facie case was made out against him. Although there is no direct evidence that linked him to the commission of the crimes, certain facts points towards the involvement of applicant number one in the commission of the crimes is alleged to have committed.
He also highlighted that the case had caused racial tensions in the community and mistrust in the police. Lawyers of the accused are raring to go.
Two very important pieces of evidence came out. One is the heavy reliance on forensic evidence. Now, with forensic evidence that is before court, we don't have any results. The assessments are still going on.
We would definitely study the judgment, go through it, but our preliminary take to this that we believe that the presiding officer has erred, has made a mistake in refusing applicant number one to admit him on bail. And my instruction, as if subsequent to the adjournment, I spoke to applicant number one, and his instruction is to appeal this matter to our court in Bloemfontein.
The National Prosecuting Authority says the DNA results will be key for the case.
What we have to do is to ensure that we work together with the police to ensure that all the issues outstanding pertaining to investigations, they are finalized as soon as possible so that we can decide on a date of trial.
The case has been postponed to the 1st of December. For further investigation, I am Palesa Moeti, SABC News, Senegal.